Yeah, no, Jack Allison was playing, setting up a position to take a picture of. So that was the score of his position. I lost my, now I won my, I lost my first round, and then I won in the second chance. So I won it to a spot that was waiting for the position. You should be separate.
So what do I do? Just hang out?
Yep.
Is okay?
Yep.
Okay. Highly confidential. Yeah. Labor Day weekend became available. Would you consider running a Swiss? That would be this year, next year, whenever.
Yeah, I would. Are you thinking about not doing that? You have Labor Day, don't you?
I have Labor Day right now, yeah.
Okay.
So you would be interested in running a Swiss?
Yeah, I would run a Swiss.
Okay. And I would be happy to, if we decide we're not going to do it, I would be happy to come out and help you.
We get to.
But you should really go to Chicago
and watch
hang around
Swiss.
Before, yeah.
Yeah. Are you thinking about not doing it?
Yes. This is very confidential because I do not want, I don't want this to get out because if we, I don't want to stop doing it unless we've got somebody else that's going to take it up and run a Swiss at a target that I want to go to.
Yeah. Well, you don't want people wondering, do I go or not, too? I mean,
yeah, no, we have to announce it. If we're going to do it this year, we've got to announce it.
Yeah.
Okay. And if we did want to stop doing it this year, I think you could get the hotel to switch your Labor Day or not.
I would have to talk to the... When is Labor Day?
It's like 2 weeks after yours.
2 weeks after yours?
Two or 3 weeks after yours.
I think probably. The only thing is I've already got, you know, published and, you know, people usually don't buy airfares.
Yeah, it's far enough out that you can do a day change if we can send that quickly.
Yeah.
Because if we're going to stop doing it, here's the problem I've got. I sat down with the 2017 calendar, and I highlighted 1 week vacation to the beach that we've already got deserved to pay for. And all of my back-end commitments, everything that I've committed to, where Robin or I are going to work in a
month. Yeah.
And it came out to the number of vacation days that I have for the year.
Oh.
So I've got no time after Thanksgiving, no time at Christmas, and I can't get sick all year.
Yeah.
So I'm just thinking, this is so stupid. I don't need to be doing next crap. So we're trying to scale back all of our commitments. And Robin's been wanting to do it. She doesn't like doing it. She's only does it because she knows I really want to keep doing it. Mm-hmm.
My wife's the same way. She really helped, but actually, Dad had asked me about doing one of the weekends here or something like that. And I actually brought it up to my wife, and her comment was, no fucking way. He says, you know, it's tough enough for doing it at home, da 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 da.
There's no fucking way you're going to do it. There's no fucking way I'm going to do it.
She didn't.
If she had nothing to do with it at all, would she be okay with you coming down here and doing
that? That's different, but, you know, it takes a lot of prep work, and, you know, I'm doing a lot of it and stuff. And the first year, you know, it takes more work because I had to design the website and do the brochures. So the first year is a lot. And I'm changing some things, so it's more work this year. But, yeah, I mean, I would.
All right, let's talk about some more.
Okay. And, I'd have to verify at my hotel because Labor Day weekend they could have something else. Usually, but it's a business hotel, so probably not.
Probably not. Labor Day weekend's not usually hard to get. I had to change hotels because there was a big wedding. They had all the waiting space at the Crown Plaza.
There
was a big
wedding. Well, that's what I compete with in my area because weddings bring in so much more money to the hotel because they have the alcohol,
they
have the food.
I think you're waiting. They're going to keep you out of the heartbeat.
Yeah. All right.
All right. Enjoy.
Thank you.
We'll talk some more. Before the weekend.
Yeah.
I have the trouble with that. I'm not your second choice for who I want to take it. because I'd like for it to be in a large market.
Yeah.
And I think if you have everything you like, you could easily become one of the biggest tournaments in the country. Really good.
Last night, Manukian, your 81 point match is ready. Play Ted Chi. Rasmik Manukian, 1 pointer ready.
And that was not really broken. That was clearly out of different types. But the way the new rules are written, unless it's that clear, I don't even. It's on one
motion. Usually, I try to. Yeah.
That one was close.
Blake Fleetwood, you're in the room. Your match is ready. Blake Fleetwood, your match is ready.
Alvarez, you have 1 failure point.
That's pretty formidable. Three girls, I suppose you want to break that.
What?
Is that been a pretty strong 3 pound. I'm surprised you're breaking that.
It's probably be my downfall. It's been working pretty well.
My second best.
Bothersome people sometimes because I always like to see the whole thing before I make a move. And when it's a force move, some people, that's the one. Okay, but I really hate people who shuffle checkers around. And, Didn't make that outside point.
Oh, yeah.
That's where we're not bad at playing.
Yeah, I was hoping to make the outside.
Thank you. I lost my last match in this position. I rolled a 5-1.
Yesterday I lost 2 1-point matches against the same guy, where I had a checker or 2 checkers here to get out. And he was like my ace point. And he had the fives blocked, and I woke up with fives from tap to crack and give a shot. And he had on both sides. It was like 2 games against the same guy, 1-point matches. Subsequent rounds.
So the next question is really his dice.
No, I don't have dice.
It's usually faster to roll it out than figure it out.
Use a baffle box. You have the baffle box at this. It's like three things for.
It becomes a problem as far as how you get positioned to cube. I want to do a. Maybe I should design a baffle box that has a little tray for the cube on top of the box, and the cube, the guys get behind it. There's a little place where the cube can sit in it.
So then you end up reaching the.
Just on the front of it. So you can reach behind it anyway.
Thank you.
You said you wanted the street winner, right?
Yeah. Like John Russell, I think, right? Yesterday, Jim Russell was playing over here. And he just started the match, and there's two or three times his phone chirping the text message. He's like, hey, every time I make a wrong place, somebody pings me. And I said, that's going to get distracted.
Well, you have it on delay, too, don't you?
Well, I mean, not, I don't have it on delay, but there is a delay. It doesn't last. It lags. Also, because a lot of people can't forget commercials when they're watching.
Yeah.
So, you know, that slows it down, too.
David Rennie, are you going to be David Rennie with the match with Charles Randall?
Yeah, I never put it on play until it's time to play.
Well, it's, anyway,
for some reason,
someone noticed it. But anyway, it doesn't like that.
sauce.
No, and if you're going to stream it, he needs the solid dice. That's why we use these videos.
The whole world is watching.
So your choice. They're watching your hands and your dice roll. They don't get to watch. But you're just going to have a name.
Just be sure to bring them back.
Yeah.
Okay.
Suspicion is more than my mind.
See, not put it here, it's just not one man. You have to do the offset. It's not going back. It's only if you shuffle the checkers ahead to the offset.
But how do I know if you put two there or four there?
The offset doesn't tell you which one you played there. It says you played one of them there.
Eights, minus twos, and fours.
Thanks. So. Furlough. I like to be sure when I'm sitting at high view when I'm ahead of the match.
Yeah.
I've got lots of time. I'm going to go think about it, right?
Oh, don't worry. Be happy. Just toss it.
Long win.
Thank you, Bill. Refresh here to make sure it's really going. Cool. This machine.
Long win.
You have to move the mouse or else
I can actually refresh the screen. It doesn't start.
Long win.
Eight. Assume that we don't have stick site to post on. We all have a space where I can
go.
It's not always posting on Facebook.
I thought those stickers made that fixed.
I'm not on the list to post on the USB app side. We can make announcements and things. So Michelle basically just said, hey, we're going to try to stream this video match as close as we can. Just keep checking back, you know? I can post on the actual Houston channel with the chat.
But who checks that?
You have to be watching it to see it.
Oh, really? So that would be like the one
log in. Log in, are you in the room? Nash, Josh, are you in the room? Your next match is ready.
Tournament, you get smashed up.
Oh, you were, yeah, tried to jump the P40.
I get a P40 and the strap broke. And the board went down and it's in pieces.
They don't make it right?
Yeah, you're going to replace it. They said I can go online, order a new one.
Well, you should get Robin to make your bag for it. The Robin's bags will hold up to it. No problem.
Do they?
Oh, yeah.
The issue is they have two plastic things snapping in and it just didn't bear the weight.
Right. I understand what I'm saying. It's a Robin's bag. It's not bearing the weight. And she's made some P40 bags, so she's got a pattern for it. I should probably kick those as I'm trying to jump up business for her. She's kind of tired of making them right now.
My wife hates sewing.
She'll do it whenever she has to wear, she'll make the bag. You know, she doesn't complain about it much. It just takes time. She could be doing other things. She could be knitting instead. She enjoys more, you know.
Anybody ready to
go? We always call my wife sewing machine or swearing machine.
One point match. Anybody want to play a 1 point match? 20 bucks.
comment at some point. Wow.
You're ahead in race.
I had the match too.
1-4.
So was that? That was that third game, right? It was 2-2 in the moment. It was now 2-0, 4-0.
Correct. Yeah, I've got 0-2, 0-4, and now 1-4.
I mean, you're familiar with Robert's badge, right?
No.
Oh, you haven't seen one?
No.
All right,
let's see one. Who here has one?
They're not there.
Huh.
Of course I have. Good look at it.
It's got the it's got nice padding on it.
Yeah, it's got heavy duty hardware. I'll show you some pictures that I get.
I mean, you can carry. I see that the hardware isn't the plastic.
Carry every part of it. Maybe you can carry a different part of it. God, this thing's heavy.
Yeah, if I can carry a different, my back's gonna go bonkers.
I just think that.
No, I think
there's a couple other guys. No, okay. Choices.
Everybody in the room, finish the game you are in, only the game, and go to dinner. Do not start a new game as of this moment. Win a game, finish the game, and go on a dinner break, or do what you're due back here at 7 o'clock. And if you stay here too long, I'm going to be sending the dogs in for you, because I need a dinner break too.
Mark Wiener, are you in the room?
So they're calling for a match now?
Mark.
That would hit me, man.
Take them.
promise to my neighbor, so. That's what the actual says, well, it's actually given anyway.
Yeah, I mean, that was an option.
Did you find out or drive?
What? I don't drive that much.
It weighs about 5 hours.
To this side of LA, probably 6 or 7.
Mark Wiener, are you in the room?
We're not familiar with how big Los Angeles, I mean, how big California really is. It's going to be long.
My wife and I actually did a drive down here.
Maybe before here, but
about a month ago. We actually drove down to San Diego, but we took over a week to do it. Hitting golf courses on the way.
Catch the highways.
What?
Coming down the country on highways.
Yes. Yeah. Basically, what we did, we just got one to one.
It's not the fastest way to get here, but it's much nicer.
Yeah. Yeah. Why is the fastest way? But you know, it's ugly drive.
Hey, I'm to get this guy out of there. He's going to be nice for that. Shots, it's going.
We actually drove down and had dinner in San Diego with Justin Nunez and Dorn.
If you have a real nice, it's not a bad.
Okay, Plan B.
Really? That's how we're playing this game?
Those of you that are not playing the match, you can leave the room. I need you, but then you're locked in the room.
Oops.
Let's talk, Andrew Duncan and Walker. Please.
Think about it.
Yeah, we're done. 7 o'clock.
So we catch back up to 7 in the top. Yeah. This is how you lose games. 1, 2, 3.
I wouldn't want you to be wrong. It's sort of a candid. If you sound smart, we can say that. They were both tied for a second there. They were counted on top of the checker.
Finish the game you're in, please, and move out of your room.
We're trying to.
Lock up the room. Finish the game and get out. Please, be back at 7:00. Put your clocks in pause.
Yeah. Right down the times. That's pretty good. The revelous roll. Quiet, nice. Did you shake those?
Okay.
Hi, Devil.
Let me take my pass. Okay.
Carol, are you getting drunk, sir?
Where's David?
I've got 14 minutes and you've got 13 minutes.
Okay. Oh, it's not showing the seconds.
No. But if we put it in pause, it doesn't make a big difference.
Maybe it shows seconds if we do this. I got 13:30, you got 14:50.
Okay.